it. The man from Sodburn. Is this one working?
No, it isn't. Sorry.
I'll have to shout louder then, won't I?
Yes.
I can.
Yeah, go on.
I've always been unlucky.
Oh.
I'm a bigger art than that.
Oh.
Especially with men. Each time I mend my broken heart, it gets broken once again. Please yourself. Then one day in the paper, an advert caught my eye. Are you laughing at me?
We're laughing with you, Maggie.
The chance to build myself a real mechanical guy. Ho ho! So, I sent off for this man-sized box of fabricated steel, full of springs and levers, switches, cogs and wheels. I followed the instructions and I laid him on the floor. Then emotion got the best of me, so I laid him a little bit more. I built myself a man of steel, a shining hunk with sex appeal. And although I know he's not real, he's the man for me. Now that's the chorus that comes round with sickening regularity. If you want to sing it with me. Come in. You can sit down now, we've all seen your shirt.
Thank you very much.
It's going back to Littlewoods next week, isn't it?
Now
he hasn't got a voice box, so he can't answer back. He hasn't got a heart, he can't have a heart attack. But the part of him I like the most, that fulfill my desires, are his great big round and sexy eyes that bounce about on wires. Built myself a man of steel, a shining hunk with sex appeal. And although I know he's not real, he's the man for me. He's the man I've always wanted. He's just the perfect guy. He'll stand rock solid by my side until the day I die. Always at my beck and call, washing, cleaning, dusting. And all I do is bite his nuts just to keep his joints rusting. I built myself a man of steel, a shining hunk with sex appeal. And although I know he's not real, he's the man for me. Sometimes when I get lonesome, I hunger for his touch. He's so strong and handsome, gonna need that man so much. I take him as my lover, but we do no more than kissing. 'Cause the very part